ICC Women's World Cup did not end up with smiles after losing the match to England. But the effort from all the 11 players had been commendable and praiseworthy. Even the Bollywood celebs couldn't resist themselves in praising our women's team. As we all know, Akshay Kumar not only attended the match but also met the players after the match and tweeted about their hard work. He wrote, "Even broken hearts can laugh. These women have started a revolution and I couldn't be more proud." Well, apart from Akshay, Amitabh Bachchan, Anushka Sharma, Yami Gautam, Bhavan Irani and many others took to Twitter and applauded the girls' efforts. Well, we must say our ladies played exceptionally good and are an inspiration for all the women out there. News Desk.